Hello, it's the Revolver Kid, and I am here doing another very, very Christmas bash. And there is a maniac on the loose. He's been doing some bashing for himself, and we have footage of it. He's been captured, but well, let's just go straight to it and show you some of the footage of his Christmas bashing. Now, let's get a slow-mo of the head-on collision that the Christmas maniac had just done. I hope everybody's okay. I really do. I really hope everybody's okay. At this point, the cops are after him. He's running into the cops. And at the end of this clip, I've done seen this one. A poor man jumps out of his vehicle, ditches it, and says, "Get the hell out of the way." And, well, just roll that clip. Roll that clip. Now, the Christmas maniac starts shooting at the cops, which, to react, the cops started shooting at the maniac. But we didn't know that there was a passenger in the vehicle, and it was the maniac's brother. And, but shit gets real, you know? And, well, just roll this next clip and, do a slow-mo and let's check out and see what happens. So, they chase the maniac all the way to Sandy Shores, and the cops got in his way, and this is what happened when you get in cross paths with the maniac. Geez, somebody's gonna need a hammer this spring. That fence went down fast. With this next clip, I want to do the full shot. And the slow-mo, I want music behind it. So, roll that next clip.
Just a good old boy, never meaning no harm. Beats all you never saw, been in trouble with the law since the day they was born. Straightening the curves, yeah, flattening the hills. Someday the mountain might get 'em, but the law never will. Making their way
So, I bet you're all wondering, Revolver Kid, what are you going to be doing for Christmas? Well, the answer is, I'll show you.
And 21. And 14.
Yep, that's right. I'm going to be at the casino, like I always am, blowing more money, but also making more money at the same time, because we have the Diamond Casino Heist coming up. And, just to let everybody know that I had a celebrity show up. Yes, Lacey Jonas, she showed up to my club, and she showed up, we had a Christmas party at my club. I'm going to be having one, probably tonight or tomorrow night, most likely. So mainly, I'm more worried about the casino heist that's coming up, and I'm still waiting on the comments on see who chooses which way I'm going to be doing it. Silent. The big con, or going in aggressive. And just to let everybody know, happy holidays. And this is the Revolver Kid, and I'm out.